IntoxiLock ignition interlock devices are extremely easy to use once you get the hang of them. When you are ready to start your vehicle, make sure to blow into the device before putting your keys into the ignition. Simply press the button and wait for the screen to read blow. Blow into the mouthpiece on the device with medium intensity. Without removing your lips from the mouthpiece, inhale through the mouthpiece like you are sucking through a straw, and immediately blow into the device again until you feel a vibration. If the screen on your device reads Start Car, you can insert your keys into the ignition and start your vehicle.